It's everything, and it was written during World War II, about 1943, but it applies all the time when our guys and our girls are overseas defending us and, you know, these wonderful things. And so I was watching CNN, I guess yesterday, and I saw all of our American soldiers kind of trying to get home for Christmas, and it was really wonderful. So this song fits it all. This is called "I'll Be Home for Christmas."
Yeah.